To use CCH iFirm to its fullest, extensive help files are available. And be sure to access eHub, always found at the top of the panel on the right-hand side of your screen, to access training videos and documents designed to help you set up your system and provide end-user training for existing staff, as well as new members to your team. Now, to get your CCH iFirm system up and running, there are some easy, one-time-only steps that you must follow. Log in as an administrator. Create a system user. Import or create client records. You will have already been supplied with a link to your CCH iFirm site, along with a temporary administrator password. Click the supplied link to get to CCH iFirm. And in the username field, enter admin. Then enter the temporary password that was supplied to you. Next, you will be asked for an email address that you have immediate access to. CCH iFirm uses multi-factor authentication, which you can learn more about in the next video. For now, select the option to receive an authentication code by email and click Proceed. An email will soon appear at the address you entered, containing a code that must be entered here. Click Submit, then enter an updated password of your choice when prompted. Now, you have established your administrator credentials, but the administrator has very limited capabilities. You have to create a user account in order to add contact records and start tracking office work. Select Users, then Add User. You must enter the username, first name, last name, and email address. Avoid using any characters with accents in the user, first, or last name fields. The rest is optional, but if the user being set up is a partner or manager, you need to add a check to the Display Name in Partner or Manager field here. The email address has to be an email account that you have access to. It can be the same as the administrator's email address. Before you move to the next tab, save the settings. For all users set up in CCH iFirm, click the Profile tab and enter a mobile phone number and the correct country setting, as this will allow the multi-factor authentication code to be sent to a mobile device. Now, click the Security tab here. As the administrator of the site, you must give yourself all security clearance in order to have access to everything in CCH iFirm. Select the Tier 1 Super User profile here, which will give this user full access to CCH iFirm. Then click the Add button here. To continue getting this first user set up, click Save. Now, you must click the Send Login Details button here. This will send an email with a temporary password for the new user you've just set up. Log out of CCH iFirm. Retrieve the email for your new user and log back in with the new username and the temporary password. Once you've updated the password for your new username, select a suitable multi-factor authentication option. Using the eHub video library, please watch the next video on setting up your CCH iFirm system. If you have any questions, please contact us at learning@walterskluwer.com.